we are going to simplify this. First, we're going to factor the numerator. This is going to factor to 5x minus y times x minus 7y. In the denominator, this is going to factor to be x plus 7y times x minus 7y. Since x minus 7y over x minus 7y is 1, we can cross those off. We will get a final answer of 5x minus y over x plus 7y.